Okay, so here's the guard reinstalled to protect the exhaust from all the muck off the chain, as I think it should be. So I weren't sure about that, what I was told about that guard. And if you look down here, you can see there's clear daylight between the guard and the gear change, which I'm now operating. So where is that going to fail the gear change? Okay, it's not hitting anywhere. Where's that failing it? It's not. Doesn't hit it at all.